गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वी विल कंटिन्यू अवर चैप्टर पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस पार्टी सिस्टम। टाइप्स ऑफ पार्टी सिस्टम: वन पार्टी सिस्टम, टू पार्टी सिस्टम, मल्टी पार्टी सिस्टम। व्हाट इज वन पार्टी सिस्टम? इन सम कंट्रीज ओनली वन पार्टी इज अलाउड टू कंट्रोल एंड रन द गवर्नमेंट। दीज आर कॉल्ड वन पार्टी सिस्टम। For example, in China, only the Communist Party is allowed to rule. Two-party system. In some countries, power is shared between two main parties. Such party system is called two-party system. For example, USA and United Kingdom are examples of two-party system. Multi-party system. If several parties compete for power and more than two parties have reasonable chance of winning, we call it a multi-party system. In India, we have a multi-party system. Coalition government. In this system, the government is formed various parties coming together in a coalition. When several parties in a multi-party system join hands for the purpose of contesting elections and winning power, it is called an alliance or a front. Now we will discuss which party system is better. Party system is not something any country can choose. It evolves over a long time depending on the nature of society, its social and regional divisions, its history of politics, and its system of elections. This cannot be changed very quickly. Each country develops a party system that is conditioned by its special circumstances. For example, if India has evolved a multi-party system, it is because the social and geographical diversity in such a large country is not easily absorbed by two or even three parties. So we can say no system is ideal for all countries and all situations. This question is very important, students. Kinds of political parties: national political parties, state or regional political parties. Every party in the country has to register with the election commission. While the commission treats all parties equally, it offers some special facilities to large and established parties. These parties are given a unique symbol. Parties that get this privilege and some other special facilities are recognized by the election commission for this purpose. That is why these parties are called recognized political parties. The election commission has laid down detailed criteria of the proportion of voters and seats that a party must get in order to be a recognized party. What is state party? A party that secures at least 6% of the total votes in an election to the legislative assembly of a state and wins at least two seats is recognized as a state party. There are many examples of state parties: Samajwadi Party, Samta Party. There are so many state parties. What is a national party? A party that secures at least 6% of total votes in Lok Sabha elections or assembly elections in four states and wins at least four seats in the Lok Sabha is recognized as a national party. In the next video, we will discuss ideology of national parties: Bharatiya Janata Party, Indian National Congress, Communist Party of India. मार्क्सिस्ट, कम्युनिस्ट पार्टी ऑफ इंडिया सीपीआई एंड सीपीआईएम, बहुजन समाज पार्टी, नेशनलिस्ट कांग्रेस पार्टी, ऑल इंडिया तृणमूल कांग्रेस, दीज आर 7 रजिस्टर्ड नेशनल पार्टीज एंड देयर सिंबल्स आर ऑल्सो गिवन. वी विल डिस्कस टुमारो. थैंक यू.